So first of all, PcVue has been designed with the same spirit and philosophy as the previous version. It means ease of development for the developer in design, user-friendly interface, an efficient interface for operators in runtime, and all of that with a full backward compatibility with the previous version. Well, this new release, PcVue 12, has been designed with three main axes in mind. The first axis of this version is the web and the mobile deployment. We completely renewed the web and mobile platform in this version. Our R&D created a specific new technology, the EasyMobile technology for PcVue. This technology includes HTML5 technology for better graphics rendering and also better user experience on a cross-platform. It's a 100% built-in web and mobile platform, so there's no gateway, no extra plugin, and no extra cost for deploying web or mobile solution with PcVue. This technology also includes all the security features. We use only HTTPS exchange. We support for certificates and also for OAuth authentication server. And it's also possible to deploy architecture with network segregation for more security and, for example, using DMZ. And the last but not the least, our EasyMobile technology includes also a great web and mobile deployment console. So this console is used to set up your mobile and web architecture in few clicks using only wizards. And then you can create the backend, create certificates, create everything you need to deploy securely and easily your architecture. And this tool is for any kind of users. For beginners or people who don't really know the web world, but also for IT expert or IT manager. So there's a bunch of features, a bunch of tools to address any kind of user. So with this new web and mobile platform and EasyMobile technology, we have two products. The first one is WebView, which is a HTML5 web client for remotely monitor and control your process. So, as I said, it's a full HTML5 technology product. There's no need to install the software on the client side. And it takes advantage of the EasyMobile technology with security components, performances, better graphic rendering, and so on. And the second product is TouchView, which is a mobile app for notifications and immediate action. So basically, the user is notified whenever there's an event or an alarm, and it's possible to acknowledge these events or this alarm. It's also possible to access the historical list of all the events, and it's even possible to send a value to the device if needed from the app. So it's a very simple app, but very efficient, and for a very cost-effective solution. The second axis of this release is the connectivity. It's been a while since PcVue offers many way of data acquisition with built-in drivers and also standard protocols such as OPC or BACnet. But in this release, we go a step further with a new IoT driver for LoRaWAN. And this way, it's possible to easily deploy an architecture with self-powered or wireless sensors to PcVue, and also we do support hybrid architecture with legacy devices and new object. So this is a really new way of data acquisition that we offer with this release for IoT world. And also in connectivity, we developed a new tool, the Universal Data Connector, which is a SQL bridge based on ADO.NET technology, and that allows to connect almost any kind of sources, like third-party system, ERP, CMMS, MES, facility management, even social network, or a simple Excel file. So any kind of sources can now be connected with this Universal Data Connector on-premise or cloud also. So this is the new connectivity facet of PcVue in this version. So the third axis of this version is the user-focused and market-oriented features. For example, for BMS, we renewed our backnet driver for, you know, better design and also better performances. As a reminder, backnet is BAWS certified by the Backnet Lab, which is official tests done by the Backnet Lab to certify that Backnet in PcVue is well implemented and gives good performances. For industry, we have a new driver, Ethernet IP, and also a smart generator for a Siemens TIA portal. So it's now possible to import from the TIA portal all the configuration and then create the configuration in PcVue with the smart generator. We did create new libraries for the railways world at large, for train station, but also for all the railways. We also added some new libraries for water systems and so on. And also for the user, we added new template for the Quick Start project. So the Quick Start project, in short, is a project that allows the user to create a project based on templates that we provide. So in few clicks, you can select the theme, the menus, the color, the resolution of your project, and then you have your project ready to go in few minutes. And in this version, we added three new templates for industry, dashboard, and also web project. So the next step for PcVue is definitely mobile. We are developing a new mobile app, SnapView, which is a very innovative mobile app. Behind this new app, the story is that we had feedback from our customers saying, well, remotely monitor and control our project using a smartphone or tablet is fantastic. We love that, but the problem is that it's not really convenient because it's really not convenient to navigate through menu in a radio-sized screen like the one from a smartphone or tablet. So from that, we thought with the development team, well, it would be great to be able to get the relevant information at the right time, at the right place, for the right person, with no need to navigate through menu in a very small size screen. And it's basically what SnapView does. So this is the future for PcVue.